beautiful.
Thank you, baby.
Another day without your smile. Another day just passes by. But now I know how much it means for you to stay.
This was a very easy decision for me to make. You know, when you're about to marry somebody, you think back and forth. But for me, it was a straightforward thing. It was the easiest decision I've ever had to make. Yeah, because there was no second guessing. So I cannot wait for us to meet at the altar and say, I do. Wow. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So Fred, for this opportunity, I thank God for it. And I believe that you're going to continue to build up your family in the best of ways. Please let you believe, because you know that our Father brought us up when we were growing in Christ, and that is our foundation, and we need to continue doing that, okay? Magdalene, welcome home, and congratulations again.
My love, Maggie, when we first met, out of the first sight of your beauty and elegance, the composed but shy lady in you, who would dodge my protruding gololi eyes as I admired your beautiful legs and sparkling white teeth, I could have never imagined that I'd be here now, looking into the eyes of the same angel I fell in love with at the first sight as I pledged my heartfelt love to her. The journey has been one of a kind, so far the sweetest and most admirable part of my life, which has turned out to be an immeasurable treasure, a world of joy and happiness to me. You've made me a better man and the best dad to our angels, forever indebted to you.
This lady, Fred, she's a tough negotiator. So anytime nikiitwa mkutano, mimi siwachi yeye. Na on that, kwa hiyo process, mlikutania wapi Naivasha? Unajua hujanitolea katax bwana. Eh? So in one of the meetings I had invited her, ndio walikutana sasa. Hiyo ni mambo ya Mungu, pastor. Umesikia hiyo shuhuda?
Frederick Otieno, do you take Magdalene or Gus as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her even as Christ loved the church, to protect her, to care for her till the rest of your life?
Yes, I do.
I, Magdalene Ongas, according to the word of God, I submit myself to you.
And join myself to you, Magdalene, to be a husband to you. From this very moment forward, we shall be one.
And by the power of the Holy Spirit of God, I pronounce each one of you together as husband and wife. Now, as they do that, everything together, whatever they will get in this life together, their agreement and their yes is yes. There is nothing that is going to separate them. Come on, where is that amen? Hallelujah!
Oh, yeah.
lako Itimore ya niteka Nimbale gimodo Salarunga wa Salarunga wa